Hello YouTube, and today I am going to be reviewing more Skylanders on the in-depth reviews, the last two. First one I'll be doing is Trigger Happy. I think this guy kind of speaks because he has guns. I think that was cool. So looking at that, it was good. Wicked Tongue. I love how they did this nice carving on the bottom to show that he's a tech Skylander. Yeah, I just think that looks amazing. Yeah. Ew, Ghost Tongue. And I'm seeing, they got all this, like, good feeling to it. So much texture to them. So much detailing that wasn't even needed. It's like, yeah. This guy is insane. He is trigger happy. That means he's psycho. He's a psychomatic murderer. So, that is just cool. I think that's cool about him. I think it's cool he has guns. That's what I love about him. That's like my favorite part of him. Let's get in depth on the guns. Let's see how look at those guns. That looks like, that reminds me of a Nerf gun I have. I believe it's a Maverick. See, kind of the same exact thing. Now he's got these big ears like Shifu from Kung Fu Panda. It's funny. Yeah, and I believe these, this texture down here is how they recognize the character and these indentings. I believe that's and how this thing is shaped. That's how they recognize the characters on the portal. That's it for Trigger Happy, and so now Gil Grunt. Now this guy is like an aquatic beast. But he's not a freaking, man, what is it? I don't know. But look at this, he's a jetpack. Jetpacks, you're kidding me, that's just awesome. It's like, look at this. Could use a little bit more coloring. It's like, maybe some white teeth. They went a little under detail on this guy. And I just think it looks awesome. He looks good overall. It's Gavral 360 from Epic Deal Films, signing off.